We're in the game, baby. We're playing Uncharted. Fighting people, as usual. Here we go. Into the frame. Boom. Dang it. Are they done? Aye, aye. I can pick up all this fucking ammo again. And another one. Oh, wait, what? He's there, I think. There we go. Boom. You know what, I want to try this gun, because I've never tried the shotguns before. Grenade? Aha. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. Oh. Oh.
Better watch where I'm going.
Don't fucking touch that, because you'll end up dying if you do that.
Hang on, Elena.
Give me a second. I must drink. I must drink elixir. The elixir has been drunk. I have been looking forward to playing this game again all day. I've been wanting to continue Nathan Brake's adventure.
Oh, jeez.
Break? I thought it was going to break then. Where am I even going? Holy shit! He looks like the scout from Buddy TF2.
Okay.
Is that it? No, I'm still running like the devil's after me. So. What the hell is this? Shit. Let go, Nathan. They're still enemies. Oh, this is definitely a cutscene. Never mind, it's gonna be gameplay, because it's not, the cutscene hasn't started yet, and normally they would have. Where is the hidden in plain sight treasure? Where is it? There's gotta be one. There has to be.
You have to be kidding.
Oh, I am not kidding. Boom, boom, down I go. Whoop. And back. And this way. And back again. And this way. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. 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 Ha. Boom. Oh, I almost fucked that then.
Thank God.
Right, which is the way of progress? Clearly not clearly that way, but... Oh, this is definitely a combat arena. Give me a second, I must drink the elixir. Mm-mm. The elixir has been drunk. Again. Unrealistic, literally unplayable.
Oh, you can't be serious.
What happened? Nathan, I pressed circle. Why? You can't be serious is literally my fucking thing. Right? I'm gonna walk up to it. Oh, I had to wait for the thing.
Wasn't I just out here?
There we go. Back around. Down. Down. Oh. This is very precarious.
I have to bust through that window.
Alright. Alright, it'll hold me.
Okay. Am I? Oh, yeah. I want this gun back. I like that gun. There wasn't a treasure, was there? No, I don't think so. Just that Uzi. More of them. Right, where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? It's this guy. Who was he shooting at? Oh, so I got shot again. I don't know where from. Oh. There, that would be where I got shot from. Am I supposed to go down there? Yeah, but you never know, there might be stuff over here. Oh yeah, there's definitely stuff over there. Yeah, I'm going down. Because I can climb this wall, I think. Yeah, why would this camera angle be here? See? It's gonna be a treasure. Told you, man. Wait, whoa. Oh, that's from Jack and Daxter. I hate those menu sound effects so much. They're ear grating. Hello. I am reloaded. Is there a treasure? Hello. That's the Uzi, isn't it? Yeah. Treasure? No. Oh, more combat. Hooray! My favorite part of this game.
He's over here.
No, I'm not. You did not see me.
I always get myself into this.
Boom. Is that it? No, there's still enemies. Oh wait, I came in through here. Right, you know what? I kind of want this micro Uzi because I'm seeing it a lot. I want the Uzi.
Dosh.
Who is shooting at me? Shit. That's a weak ass weapon right there. Oh god, that was a very poor. I was trying to shoot the barrel, that wouldn't have killed anyone. But I need to drink the elixir. You'll never guess what has happened. The elixir has been drunk. Who the f- Oh, that's Dan. Pickle juice. Shit. He's still alive, no, not anymore. Right, there is a guy behind this van. Got him.
You're already dead.
Oh, there's no more enemies. Oh, okay. That works for me. Oh, I'm going up there. I forget the plot. Oh, there's something in there. Oh yeah, look at that, there's something in there. That might require a grenade, which I will need to acquire. That shouldn't be too hard to find. Normally they're just sitting on these boxes. Plus I haven't properly looked for it. I fucking thought there was one here. Yeah, I saw a little glint. I was like, aha, I found one. But alas, there was not what I required. Would there be one in here? Nope. They stole ammo. Nope. There we go. Still on the lookout for those grenades. Even though I'm not gonna find them. You know, I should just give up. Just give up. Okay. And just continue on. And not find Elena, because I don't think you find Elena for a while. Oh, almost fell off then. On the lookout for treasure. Yeah, she got out.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Give me a second. I must refill the elixir. I will mute. The elixir has been refilled and consumed. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Oh, I was supposed to go into this building.
Elena.
She's filming.
What's she doing?
She's recording stuff.
Hello?
Hello?
Buca Pintu!
Sia Bajini, Pichara Sekara!
Ah, crap! Sia Lalo! Chepatan, Buca Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
Now they're coming for you!
Oh boy.
I thought they're foreign, why are they speaking English? Oh, I want this! Give me this! Gimme. Right, no, I'm not wasting the fucking ammo on this gun. There's no coming up at all. I genuinely thought there were people coming up here. Apparently there's loads of these, like, legendary guns hiding around. And it's very difficult to find ammo for them. I'm not surprised, this gun is like a one-hit kill. I'm keeping it. What the fuck? Oh! That is what I was supposed to do. Wasted my bullets on that one. Well, we're clearly still in a combat arena because I'm running quite quickly. Bloody hell, you're everywhere. Alright. Okay. We should be fine right now.
This place could use a good plumber. Son of a bitch, where did they all come from? Here we go.
Oh, combat over. Never mind. Now I just gotta look for, nope. I want the pistol back. Climb the fucking thing. There are literally footholds on it. What are you doing? If this game starts putting bloody tutorials in my face, I'm gonna delete it. I'm gonna delete the game. There has to be something to do with this. What if I do that? What am I doing? There we go, I found what to do. Oh, the power of QTEs. They're amazing. We're gonna up the water level. The elixir. Whee! There we go. Up here. Are these folly bricks? No, they won't be folly bricks, because if they did, that would softlock the game if you somehow managed to fuck up. Climb the thing, Nathan. Fucking hell, chapter 6, bloody hell. This game is just blasting by. Well, so there hasn't been a cutscene for a while. Where'd the cutscenes at?
Wait a minute.
I hate combat.
What's so important about that tower?
It's got a key in it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Well, these guys, they're a very poor judge of character. What the fuck is this game? I'm gonna get shot. Fucking told you. Why am I dropping the drawbridge? I'm supposed to be going up this tower.
Uh-huh. What's this?
More people, I suppose. Never a dull moment. Okay. Aha.
Same symbol, but What's that got to do with the tower?
Keyhole. Do I have to go all the way back up to this tower? Find key. Oh, I forgot to check all these things. You never know. There could be treasure in them. This is important information. Is there a treasure in these little towers? I have to climb this thing, definitely, I think. Yeah, I do have to climb it, look at this. Oh. I have to climb it in here. In this room. I don't know where I start climbing, but I do be seeing all the footholds, so probably this. And then jumping up to this thing. There's no treasure on that, so this one. And then this one. Oh, this has some janky climbing mechanics. I don't like it very much. And then this one. I thought that was going to be a QTE. That's time for combat, baby. QTE's that guy. Where's the gun? Gunfight. What did that even do? What did that even cause? Oh, the ability for me to climb up this wall. And then jump this gap. I'm something of a scientist by itself. Okay, fair enough. We're back at it again. I'm telling you, man, he's so good at breaking shit. It's like his main character development thing. No. No. There's no way. The climbing in this game is so janky that I hate, that I'm so scared.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh, more combat is coming up. Clearly. Oh my god, I'm getting stuck on everything.
Hell is she?
Oh yeah, they're giving me all this stuff. There you go. He blew himself up. Treasure? Is there any? No, I just gotta open the door and then fight more people because I'm still running like the devil's after me.
Shoot to kill!
See, I fucking told you. See, more of them. There's more of them. Fucking long range shotgun. I'm like a poise.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
There he is! Right between the other. Must be Drake's tower.
No, this is not the way. This isn't the way. This isn't. I think this is the way. What? This is the way.
Where'd she go?
The hell? Never mind then. Nathan Drake has done an awful lot of not breaking stuff. It's rather surprising. He normally breaks everything he touches. Jesus. In I go.
This must have been Drake's. So
you
what
do not,
are you looking for?
You do not need a telescope to see that building in front of you. You just don't.
Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
There she is.
Oh crap. No!
Was that supposed to happen?
I know I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! Rock! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, You were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Ah, damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up into!
Hang on!
Out of the frying pan.
You know where you're going?
No.
Oh, let them
escape.
I'm trying to go for the driver. There you are. I did not do that. That was an automated thing. Those two killed themselves. How slow this is, man. I had that the entire time. You're telling me I had rocket this entire fucking time.
Goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
somewhere?
Hey, Eddie!
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just get in the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Take come.
Go, go!
Wow, I'm moving so fast.
Oh, God's sake!
Oh, well, fucking shit.
Oh, no.
I'm too impatient.
He's here!
Oh. Like that. Jump out. You fucker. You motherfucker.
Just about had it with these guys.
Where's the shotgun guy? I didn't pick up another weapon. Oh no, the fucking shotgun.
No kidding.
The speed
boat before the bridge.
Bit. Whatever.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there.